niya ay so yung sa dulo, no, if you observe the PRC office here in, I think, Iloilo, is in Castig Mall. No, I'm currently in Castig Mall. So on the far side, now you see Festive Walk Iloilo has been named Mall of the Year at the Retail Asia Awards 2023. No wonder, no? Kasi naman, ang ganda ng setup ng Festive Mall Iloilo. It's a very nature friendly. And here, ang gandang ano pa. You have almost all na mga major na mga shops here. Of course, here I'm checking on yung ano to, yung taxi lane, no, but malakas pa yung ulan eh. So all the mga establishments here inside. So let's see, pasok tayo, no, sa loob. Just one of those na mga modern malls in the Philippines here in Iloilo. Go around. Let's just check yung mga establishments here. Of course, you have yung we have nice na mga, what do you call this one? Hanging decors. This is earth shape, no? Wala kayo dyan, no? Shape ng mundo. Very nice. Ayan. Let's walk, no? The direction. This side is the food hall. And you have the, you know, very nice. We have pen shop sa baba. Speedo, local brand, Matahong. I'm just whiling away my time, you know, while waiting for a pick up. I will be doing some ocular inspection. You have Power Max Center here. Malakad tayo. Heavy rains na in the past few days here in Iloilo. Considered nga na red fall warning, no, in the last 2 days. So, yeah, malakas masyado yung ulan until now. We had a nice ano to, nice lunch, no, sa isang Iloilo karinderia. Kumain kami ng ano to, the healthy food, no, yung mga lamang loob. You call that lamang loob ba? I think we're in the movie house area. Ano bang palabas ngayon? Cinemas. Open here. Okay. Cinemas pala dito. No? Let us see anong palabas. Tingnan natin. Okay. Ang ganda yung anong mga palabas dito ngayon. Oh, Retribution. Si area. Okay, ticket. So from this high stand point of view, kita mo yung ilalim ng mall area. Para siyang pa, no? Higher version ng, of course, higher version ng SM. No, but we're comparing it to siguro mga Ayala malls, kasi this is
Mega World Mall.